Hey y'all, welcome to HoodFit. I'm gonna take you through today a band workout. Bands make a dance. This is gonna be for your upper body. Now I know you're probably thinking, bands, you don't use that for your upper body, you only use that for your legs. That's particularly what you see most often, is bands being used as resistance for the legs and lower body, but I'm gonna show you how you can use resistance bands for your upper body to really strengthen here. It's gonna work differently because it's gonna really target those smaller muscles versus the bigger muscle groups when you're just using free weights, because the weight is down in your hands. This one, the resistance, by having it on, like around your wrist, is going to engage differently. So like when I'm doing a press out here, I'm really feeling the muscles when I'm practicing my good posture as I'm pressing. I'm feeling that work through my back, through my chest, through my shoulders and my biceps and triceps. So we're really gonna focus on that. I want you to grab a resistance band that's lightweight. This one that I have actually says extra light, okay? So find one that's a lighter band. You do not want to try this exercise with a medium or heavy resistance band, because what you need is to be able to find more of a separation and pull apart on the band. If it's too tight, you won't have any range of motion to press, so it won't be as beneficial for your arms. Let's hit it, y'all. So we're gonna take the band, you're gonna place it right around your wrists. I want you to roll your shoulders back and down. You're gonna start with the press, with the press, with the press. So right here, soft bend to your knees. We're gonna rock it slow and steady to the beat. Little press apart. Start to notice where you're feeling this work in the arms. Hold it apart, right here, curl, up, up. Notice as I'm taking these curls, I'm keeping that pull apart on the band as much as you can. Hold it halfway, one arm then the other. Press, press. So it's that slight rotation in the shoulder. Exhale, breathe. Both, press it out, push. Push, it's a tiny motion, it's not gonna be big, y'all. Keep it small. Four, strengthening the shoulders, biceps are active. Now you're gonna reach it forward. Reach, pull it back. Reach, pull it back. Notice again, I'm keeping that resistance on the band, okay? I stretch it forward, I pull it back. You wanna squeeze your shoulder blades together. Reach, pull back. I just wanted you to see that from every angle. Now right here, hold it apart. Little bitty presses, both arms. It's important to have strong shoulders to help with the posture and that upright position, okay? To be able to hold your shoulders back and down. Turn the palms out. Press, press. Beautiful. Start to bring it down slightly in front of you right here, press. Now turn the toes out right here. We're gonna drop it down, curl and up, curl. Good, now focus on keeping that spine straight here, down. Good, pick it up tempo, hop, hop, curl. So good. Four, three, two, hold it low, reach it out, slow, reach, pull back. Another chance to focus on chest and back. Keep that resistance. Yes, reach, good. Take it up and reach. That's it, come on. Four, three. Now reach the arms up, grab the band, pull down and up. Pull down, so you're strengthening through the back here. Pull down and back. Both just pull. Back, up, back, and up. So good, take it down, roll those shoulders out. Good job, y'all.